Hi guys, the time is now 11:04 and today is January 28th. It's almost the end of the month, believe it or not, in the first month of the year, 2015, the first month of vlogging for the year. And so I have a late shift today and it's nice because it allows you to sleep in and relax for a bit. And so got my jammies on for a bit. And here I got my jackets here ready. I want to be actually giving them a wash, a load of laundry with a few other things as well. So 2 days in a row doing laundry. Yeah, sometimes having the later shift start is not as bad sometimes because it allows you to get stuff done that you need to get done during the day, or go to places, deal with stuff, or offices or whatnot that is closed during the day that you have to deal with. So it's not bad having a late start shift sometimes so you can get stuff that you need done. And so, yeah, and Matthew went to one of his other jobs to drop off some things. And so, yeah, and I got some good news for you guys about Matthew's mall job, but I won't be telling you till February because it won't happen till February. So stay tuned for that. And so, yeah, and I'll just be throwing in the laundry first and I'll be making breakfast. Have to figure out what I want for breakfast. So now I decide to show you guys this little contraption here we got. Matthew actually got this before we met at his old house. And this machine can do eggs and toast at the same time, or just a poached egg or something. And so it comes with this thingamajiggy to measure the water of how you like your eggs done. I usually like my eggs hard because I don't like my eggs too runny. So this is actually perfect for making sandwiches and such. And so you just pour in the water there into that thingamajiggy. And then they come with this thing here. You put the egg in and then you either put in some butter or you spray down some cooking spray. And then you just put this in. Whoops. Let me not be too klutzy here now, guys. Because I don't want to lose the egg. And so, yeah. And you just press the egg. Whoops. Yeah. So you just press the egg button. And it will do its thing. And then you'll just make the rest of your breakfast. So, the reason I do not never show you guys that is because the poached egg, it does take a bit more time. And like you guys know, I'm usually rushed in the morning. So yeah, I just do this poached egg in a very rare occasion. Alright guys. So, the first egg is done. So it's like a restaurant style, nice shaped poached egg. And so Matthew likes his to be medium. Can you guys see that? It says maybe you guys can't see it, but it's medium to the medium water level. So gonna do the same thing again. Gonna see the picture of the wraps there. And so gonna plop on the button again, just like so, just like that. Okay, and got the bacon here already, and I will show you my idea for breakfast whenever I make poached eggs. And so, yep, and I'll show you the finished breakfast. The time is now 11:34 and Matthew is still not home yet, but his egg is poaching over there. And so got my sandwich already, so what I do is I spread on some cheese product, whatever you like over there, whatever you like, and some mayo and the egg and bacon. We got three slices, so we got a slice and a half each. Look at that. Poached egg sandwich. And got some taters over there. And got some tea over there. And so because Matthew is not home yet, so I will not be assembling his sandwich because it will get soggy. So he has to do it himself. So yeah, so there is breakfast for today. And I'll be relaxing for the next little bit and before I have to head out to work soon. And so breakfast is served. So this is my plate with the poached egg and the bacon. I hope you guys can see all that. And I actually microwaved the bun for 15 seconds to warm it up in the microwave. So yeah, and there's Matthew's plate. He has to assemble his own sandwich later. And so there's my tea over there, and I am ready to start my day now. So the time is now almost 2 o'clock, and the load of laundry is done. And so the only thing I was worried about with this jacket here are these little thingy-majiggies here, these things. I wasn't sure how well these would fare in the wash, but this was actually okay. It's all good, but I just don't like it. Those little puffy stuff is coming out of the jacket everywhere. It's just making me annoyed with that little broken thing already. Let me show you that little part that Matthew helped me fix last time with the jacket that got... Where is that little stitch? This is that little stitch area that Matthew helped fix. When I showed you the puffy inside was coming out. So yeah, this jacket is nice and clean and ready to go. Hi guys, so we are on track now, sort of. It's like 2:21, not too bad. And as you can see again here, I think you can see, I am wearing my hoodie again. And so yeah, it's very nice weather again today. And so today I have another full day shift. Like I say, like this week and next week will be all full day shifts. And so, yep, and Matthew will be left to make dinner for himself. And make dinner, and he has to make lunch for me too tomorrow. And today I've got something different on. I've got my satellite bracelet on. So this is the bracelet that my gemstone lady, she made for me. These beads actually came from the very... Oh, I can't see my face with this glare here. It came from the very first round of gemstones that I got crazy about like a few years ago. And we made our own bracelets and the bracelet just snapped. And so the beads have been hanging around for a long time. So when I ran into this gemstone lady, I was like, hey, can you just fix it for me? And then after the few necklaces she's made for me, and then she did a pretty good job of it, I think, yeah. The sodalite is one of the first gemstones that I fell in love with. It's so good. I just love that stuff. Love it. So yeah, not much else too exciting to share. And I'll be seeing you guys later. Hi guys, the time is now 11:46 and today was the first really boring day that we had at work tonight. Ever since last week. Last week was crazy busy every day. So tonight was really, really boring. But it's so weird though. Like the time seems to have gone fast, but it's just boring. And Matthew made some porky chops and pierogies and corn for dinner tonight. And it's got some of the pink bubbly again. I'm addicted to that stuff. The raspberry ginger ale. So yeah, not much else too exciting today. And it's going to be a late video upload today. And yep, and I'll be seeing you guys later. Thanks for watching.